hang on. Fucking grenade. Fucking bullshit one-shot cunt grenades. God. So how can we make the game less fun? Instant death. Well done. Put it in. Put it in. I killed half of them. Fucking hell. Oh, come on. Any more? Any more of you pricks? No grenades went off then, but there's bound to be some more dudes around here. Probably on the side of the glass. They seem to like hanging out on the other side of glass. Quite a lot. Hostages, hello? Maybe they're having a hostage conference.
Christ! Wow!
Wow. Thanks. Look, these guys have no idea the trouble they're about to cause. We've got to stop them, but we got no time.
Who the fuck are you?
As soon as we get the power back on, we're gonna need to track down Mia. She's the only one who can put an end to this.
I've completely lost track of the story!
Well, that was close. Okay, follow me. After we get the power back on, take me to the blast door down there. That's how you get into the complex. It's guarded by biometrics, so I'll have to use my retinal scans to get you in.
Damn, they're everywhere!
Where? Any more? I think that's all clear. Maybe not. Fucking bullshit! He just stood there! He literally fucking stood there. You coming or not? Huh? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm too scared to go and save the world! Am I everything? I haven't even got an objective. Wonderful. Awesome. We'll have a light.
Power's back on. Follow me. I'll take you through the blast door downstairs.
We're gonna die on the way because I've got no health left. But that's alright, you know, all in a day's work for Jake the Snake, super anti-terrorist person. Yeah, that's my name. Possibly. I'm not 100% sure that it is, you know, but still. Maybe he'll die and I'll have to cut his head off and use it to open the door. I heard a bullet there. God, I shot a lot of dudes down here. Oh, hang on, I can do this. Oh yeah. Drugs, get me through today. It's one of my five a day. It's like having five fruit and veg except just drugs. Let's go. Ba, 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 ba.
Here we are, at last. Okay, just give me a second and I'll open it up for you.
I'm gonna shoot the dudes here.
There you go. You have to find Mia. She's our only hope. Good luck.
So Mia is Obi-Wan Kenobi. Let's go. Mia! Landing screen! Is that me walking through like a fucking moron? It is, yeah. I don't care about fucking security. I'm a fucking superhuman anti-terror person. And he's like, yeah, just go that way and stuff. And whatever that's gonna be cool. I'm gonna kill every single one of these fucks and they're gonna like it. They might not even like it, I suppose. They might just possibly enjoy it. But I'm gonna go John Woo on their asses by the looks of things. Here we go, I'm Jake John Weird Snake.
There's a raid coming through! Stay down!
This is ridiculous! This is absolutely fucking ridiculous, but at the same time, slightly awesome! I have bullet time. But I went the wrong way. That's not good. I'm so dead if they because I'm so fucked. Okay, so let's see until how long do I throw a grenade that's gonna wipe me out. Huh? Come on. Anyone else want sand? Huh? Huh? Where the fuck? Yeah, I'm just gonna shoot bullets in the general. I had a grenade there, I'm so dead. Run! Oh wow, I think I hit a dude there without even realizing there was a dude there. Wow, look at that fucking. Look at that fucking boat dispersion, it was ridiculous. Where else? Where else are they shooting me from? Anyone else? Yeah, douchebag up there. I've got some health and armor though. Oh, there's only health and armor at the fucking front. Why just stay at the front? Did I kill everyone? Did I kill them all? Of course I fucking killed them all. I'm John Woo, Jake the Snake against the other guy. Everybody goes to the same place. I thought that pot plant was a dude for a second. That's quite worrying. I obviously am having serious hallucinogenic issues. Oh my god, they have a lot of hostages. This is bad. Yeah, this is bad. I'm probably gonna die, aren't I? Yeah, I think I'm gonna die. Yeah. Wonderful. Wonderful. Oh, hang on. Are we won? What the hell is going on? I'm dreaming about my house! I have a lovely house. In my lonely dreams, I sometimes see it. It's called Silent House.
We have received no such orders. We must not expose anyone other than the people on the list. I don't
Silent?
This guy killed like 100 of us. He even got Dango. I want to see him suffocate like the others. I'm gonna report you to my own. Be pleased.
Okay, so I'm locked in a cell. They were gonna suffocate me. Oh, they're gonna suffocate me. Brilliant. And I'm gonna have to find a way out. Yeah, I'm not gonna find a way out, let's be honest with you guys. I suck at things like this. There's no fucking way I'm gonna get out. Fucking bums! Oh god, hang on. Can I move this? Can I move it? No, I can't move it, so I'm fucked, basically. There you go, that'll kind of push it away. Maybe. Wow, this is going really well. What the fuck?! Ah! That is amazing! I have absolutely no idea what happened, but I can assure you that it was fucking awesome. Did I kill everyone? I think I might have done.
Not for long.
What's going on? Who lovely relaxing dining table. Got my fan on the roof, got my big clock. Everything is absolutely fucking awesome. And there's, well, no reason for me to be fucking worried at all, you know? What a lovely room. So peaceful, so serene, so elegant. There's certain je ne sais quoi about my room. I have no idea what's going on, by the way, guys. Just so you know. Just so you know, I have no idea what's going on other than I'm Jake the Snake John Woo Roberts. What a guy. What a fucking guy. And I may have killed hundreds of thousands of people. But that's alright. Can deal with the consequences of that later on. For now, I'm just going to fly around our house and think, wow, my wife died. That's awesome. I better piece together my shattered past slowly through a series of nightmare sequences. You know? That's what I should do. As we fly disembodied around the world. I wish I knew what the fuck was going on, really, guys. I really do. Maybe it was all a dream. We're gonna wake up watching the TV report about a terrorist attack, then go to work and save the world again. That would be the twist. Yeah, it's quite evil, doesn't it? It's like a dark shadow at the back of the room, watching over us malignantly, with a dark light in its eyes. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking kill you, Michelle. The fuck do you have to say about that? And I'll be like, I don't actually know what you're talking about. Sofa. Good old sofa. You've served me well, sofa. To be fair, that chair's in a bit of an awkward place. It isn't really looking at the TV. It's like, it's kind of like in its own like little area, and I'm not sure. I think that's good. Oh, right, it's our wife playing the piano. She's Japanese, you know. You can tell by her really depressing diary entries. Not to say that all Japanese people write really depressing diary entries. I meant in the diary entries, she says she's Japanese, and those were really depressing. And then the piano ate her. And the world came to an end. Finish the fucking song. Of course she isn't there. She's a ghost. Oh shit, it's G-Man.
My name is Michael, and I am a lawyer, and much more.
And you're a rapist as well.
Do you know why you're here?
I don't really want to know, to be honest
with
you.
You're here because many people died.
Yep.
Suspects, civilians, unidentified personnel, policemen, and even your own SWAT unit, all dead.
I'm Jake the Snake, what'd you expect?
You are not being charged of anything yet. The scene is being analyzed, but it's pretty big.
Did I mention I'm also John Woo?
There's more than a mile to go through on the surface, and way more below. Do you have anything to say?
I sneezed.
Do you actually remember anything?
Explosive diarrhea.
All right. I guess you do not.
Tell you one thing. Someone has to be held responsible for this. And judging by all the people that died, and you are the last man standing, I'd held you responsible for this. And I'm gonna make sure you go straight to hell for what you did.
Officer, please leave the room.
He's gonna rape you otherwise. Yeah, see, you're listening to the threats now.
Forgive him. He lost a friend in the incident, you see. This is a rather big incident. It's all over the news, and the entire city, country, is frightened. From what I've heard, the government is actually sending Homeland Security along with the army to this facility to try and uncover what's going on there. They have not even managed to enter the complex, so right now, you're the only one who knows what lies within. And as far as we know, you're the only one who survived. So, Jake, tell me.
I have my orders. We'll take him with us.
What's going on?
Hell you will. This is our jurisdiction. Who the hell do you think you are?
You don't want to know. Take him away.
It's the CIA or someone else like that that's going to take me somewhere and make me into a super soldier or perhaps a sandwich. One or the other. I'm not quite sure which, but we're going to find out. Or not. I have no idea what's happening now. That was an abrupt loading screen. Wow, we're in another helicopter.
I'll never get used to this place. It's just so damn huge.
At least I'm not one of those poor bastards who work down there. I hear they never really go out to see daylight.
You'd have to pay me a shitload of money to put me to work in one of those facilities. Hell, I like the sun. ARC, this is Flying Zulu, beginning our approach to Victor 709er. Request permission to land within the floor. Over.
Roger that, Flying Zulu. This is ARC Control. You are clear to make your approach. We will be opening the dock shortly.
Roger that. Beginning approach.
There we go. We're on Chapter 1 of Underhell now. You can tell by the floating text that says Chapter 1. And we didn't even know what Underhell was till just now, because that's where we're going by the looks of things. But Chapter 1 isn't released yet, so we're going to have to continue the story when it's released, which will be soon, apparently. Oh, it's gonna be the best holiday ever!
Depressurization in 3, 2, 1. Depressurization complete. Opening lower gates.
I think my main problem is I don't have a body. It's like a big deal. But yeah, that's why I'm being taken here.
ARC personnel, this is Flying Zulu, preparing for a landing at the landing pad of the 4. Prepare escort for the prisoners and complete the protocol.
Yay! It's gonna be so much fun! Can't wait for my vacation to really kick in. Huzzah! The game is now loading. Because I think we go back to the house now for some reason. Because that's all there is at the moment in terms of the game. So we'll see if we go back to the house after the loading screen. But it's a bit hard to tell. We could just go back to the options menu. What do we do then, huh? What do we do then? That was all a dream. See? We're fine. Absolutely awesome. It wasn't all a dream, by the way, guys. It just takes you back to the fucking house. Okay, so we finished the prologue. Oh. Okay, so we have a clue. Fix the music box. Alright, okay. So anyway, next video I'm going to do a bit more stuff in the house. Show you some scares and things. And we'll leave it at that for now. More Underhell to come. I guess I'm going to jump into the fan to decapitate myself first. Bollocks. Bye.